Okay, ladies and gentlemen, you want to turn your fire off and let your crawfish soak for about 15 to 20 minutes. While they're soaking, you want to add a little bit of seasoning dust to the bottom of your cooler that will include with your family pack. While they're soaking, just enjoy yourself a beer.